50-50 starts right now. Thanks to Lamar Billboards here in Scranton, Pennsylvania, to Tom and Doreen for getting the billboard to get it started.
Flash belts!
You're invited to take an adventure across the U.S. of A. We're going to see a lot of places and have some fun.
Oh,
when the sun came shining, and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling, as the fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me.
Ask me why I love her? Well, give me time and I'll explain. Have you seen a Nebraska sunset or Kansas rain? Have you walked a plantation down South Carolina way? Have you watched the ships sailing into San Francisco Bay? Does the call of the Niagara thrill you when you hear her waters roar? Do you look with awe and wonder at the Flachéchusett shore? Have you seen a snowflake drifting in the Rockies way up high? Have you seen the sun come blazing down from a bright Nevada sky? Do you hail to the Columbia as she rushes to the sea, or bow your head at Gettysburg in our struggle to be free? Have you seen the mighty Tetons? Have you watched an eagle soar? Have you seen the mighty Mississippi roll along Missouri's shore? From Alaska's gold to the Florida Keys, from the Mojave to Maine, my heart cries out, my pulse runs fast at the might of her domain. Does the word aloha make you feel warm? Do you stare in disbelief when you see the surf roaring in at Waimea Reef? You ask me why I love her. I have a million reasons why. My beautiful America, beneath God's wide, wide sky. Now, Hawaii is 5-0.